Hi guys, good evening. So I'm here because of a friend called Krish, and ayana oka kotta cinema teesaru. He is always picked up interesting Telugu literature, found interesting Telugu literature, and made beautiful films. So ee cinema vachi Kondapalam, and today I'm going to speak to the cast and crew. Or just maybe the cast. So it's going to be, sorry, so Vaishnav and Rakul are going to join in soon. So before that, hello to all of you guys. Hi Andy, namaskaram, bonara. Yes sir, first time I'm live chestunanu adi. So Krish tho friends aithe oka problem untadandi, entante ayana cinema lo unna lekapoyina nannu ila vaadukunta untadu. So here you go. This is for you, Krish. World join ayara avaleda. Krish, me actress chala late kostunnaru Krish. Set to kuda ilane vachara leda ani nenu kanukovali. Cheppandi em adagamantaru vallidarni. Okay, okka nimisham ilaaga ippudu vallani live loki teeskodam ela. Wow, that's a lot of you guys, yeah? Go to live room, Rakul, and send it back. Okay. There you are. I almost thought this function wasn't working and I just don't know what to do. So I was going to hang up and call you and say, hey, get back on the phone.
So I messaged you saying, come live, it's 7:31.
Perfect. Hi, Rakul, how are you?
Very good, how are you?
Very well, so good to see you. Ela unnav? Chaala rolayindi chusi.
Chaala rolayindi, chaala baagunnanu. Bombay lo unnanu. I've just been shuttling. Last few days have been great, crazy, excited. Kondapalam.
Nice. Cheppu, Kondapalam. See, one is Indake, I was talking to the giving a little intro on Kondapalam. See, Krish has always been somebody Telugu literature teeskuni deep thinker, and this time he's found a story that came from literature and so close to people's hearts. So tell me about this. How has your experience been on this?
I think, Rana, this is one of my finest experiences, you know, one of my most satisfying and heart happy experience. Hi.
Hey. Hi.
Batman. What's up? How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
अरे नेने चाला random बना रुको नो पढ़ लेनो नाकन ना चाला random बच्चे हो like I like that.
तो मेरे मज़लो name random.
दुआ साला ready का beautiful.
हाँ अरे.
So sorry Rakul, you were telling.
Yeah, so I was telling you about Kondapalam. I feel this is one of the most satisfying experiences because and the kind of knowledge that you get and the kind of learning journey that is, whether it's your Vedas or Indian literature, not just Telugu, it's immense. And I feel, what are you doing? Like you know, there's so many characters that you want to play. There's so much that there is to learn and grow. And I think Kondapalam for me or Ubulna for me was that. What happens is that na real life personality ela undi. Anni directors alane cast chestaru. You know, oh Rakul's a city girl, so okay, glamour, city, this. But that's me playing me. It's not challenging for me. So Krish happened to see Obulamma in me, for which I would be forever grateful for him. And I always wanted a role where I get an opportunity to show something. Opportunity undudu, then how will I show? Like if a lines it, four dialogues untai, then what am I going to deliver?
Character has to be author-backed.
Exactly. And I think this is one of my most author-backed character. And
so coming to Tej, Vaishnav. So author backed, and you started, you're building an entire career on author backed characters, author backed films. So first, congratulations in advance for just picking stories like this and becoming an actor the way you're turning out to be.
Thank you, Anna.
There's always a proud moment that I'll always have that feeling. But congratulations, this is great stuff. So tell me, Kondapalam, nee daggara ela vachindi? What was the choice? How did you pick it up?
So, actually, the story chose me. So, I'm very fortunate. Like, first two films, it picked me. So, I'm very happy and fortunate. So during the lockdown, we were doing nothing and Krishna called me once and he's like, just come over. I just have to talk to you about something. So I thought he's gonna, he was telling, he just went off directly. Kondapalam ila untadi, nen Revenant style lo cheyalanukuntunnanu, mana forest lo illu akade undi, and all that. And I thought, hari, Hariyar Veeramallu aipoyin tarvatemo anukune. Then he's like, no, we're doing it in, 1 month, 1.5 month. I was like, what? So, quite exciting, the story and how this guy's transition of character. So, everything just connected the dots and it's a perfect circle and it's beautiful.
Nice. So, a question for both of you. So, Krishna, he took all of you into a jungle, entire unit, small crew, and Elli ee cinema film chesaru. So, adivi mimmalni ela marchindi? What impact did the jungle have on all of you?
Wow. I think in the film, it has the biggest impact on Ravi's character. But in real life, we went after such a sad phase in everyone's life, globally, not just... first lockdown, we just felt so grateful, and I think it just reiterated the fact that what is life at the end of the day, right? This is life, like this is nature, and nature is the biggest master of it all. We're nobody. The expanse of the forest when we were shooting, the kind of life there, not just the flowers and the trees and the insects, even the snakes, like just the fact that we were in nature doing something that we love doing, and the expanse of it sort of grounded us, at least grounded me even further. I'm already a very grounded person, I'll go under the ground, but at least I feel so. But I think it just sort of reinstated my belief to life.
Nice. వైష్ణవ్, నువ్వు చెప్పు. నువ్వు అడవిలో ఉన్నావు, గొర్రెలతో ఉన్నావు, చెప్పు.
There's
one favorite goat of Rakul's, Talapotelu. It used to be behind Rakul 24/7 wherever he used to stand. It is a beautiful experience, and I feel complete cut off matto mana city nunchi ellesar kakkada from 6 to 9 6 to 10. It was beautiful breeze and beautiful scenery. From 11 nunchi it used to be hot, but it used to be nice. You have to shoot and all, but it's really beautiful this thing. And the forest land role undadam gaane aa experience gaane you get used to that, environment, sitting somewhere, wherever you want, and just putting a mattress or just putting a cloth.
It's real. It's close to the ground,
this thing.
So, Krishna, annanu, he said, ippudu Vaishnav sudden ga, ippudu city lo perignadu, adni sudden ga gorilla girlichi ela chesadu entante, hey, gorilla tho baane unnadu, preminchadam koncham kashtam ayindi, tanu ade cheptu unnadu annadu.
Aa romantic scenes lo, ela Vaishnav ki, hey, Vaishnav, oops, sorry, guys.
ఏంటి రొమాంటిక్ అని చెప్పారు, ఫోన్ పడిపోయింది, చెప్పేంటి.
సో క్రిష్ యూస్ టు సే వైష్ణవ్ నీ గర్ల్ ఫ్రెండ్ తో మాట్లాడతావు, గర్ల్ ఫ్రెండ్ ని ఎలా చెప్తావు, ఎంత సిగ్గుపడుతున్నావు, హౌ ఆర్ యూ డూయింగ్, యూ హావ్ నో రొమాన్స్ ఇన్ లైఫ్, హౌ ఆర్ యూ, ఐ హావ్ నో, యు నో, అండ్ యు వర్ థింగ్స్ ఐ దట్ ఐ ఫెల్ట్ ఐ నాట్ ఫీలింగ్ టై ఆర్
Rahul used to just do it like that, and tanu ani experience lepothe Krish garu cheppadu amma easy ga emote chestaru atlanti van cheppevaru, but for me it was very difficult. Maybe she was a experienced artist kabatti ledha andaru chuse varu emo gaani teliyaledu, but I don't know why I used to feel very difficult performance. She was very patient with me. She's like, it's okay, you know, you will rehearse it together once again and again. And whatever comfort that I had, you know, didn't have any comfort in the starting. Like, she gave me that this thing that, you know, it's okay, it's fine. We'll do it with you. Do it with me. You know,
nice.
We'll pick up that comfort. And she's very sweet. And yeah, we got it. Whatever we wanted, whatever Krishkar wanted, we got it.
So tell me, are you like Gavra or Narmita Patu? Who was the other cast members that were with you?
There was Hema Garu, there was Sachin Garu, there was Anthony Garu, there was Ravi Garu, Racha Ravi Garu, Ashok Vardhan, and yeah, there was all these people who were there in the forest with us. Yes. And Mahesh Vita Garu.
And that's the cast.
Definitely. Yeah, that's.
And Pai Gurralu.
Yeah, and then 1000 Sheep. And me and Rakul.
In the middle of the sheep, and the sheep would pee on our feet, and it used to trap every and then run away when the
Rakul, do you remember it sneezing?
Yeah, it's sneezing.
Rana na, ippudu etla ante oka gorre
sneeze chestundi Rakul.
Oka gorre sneeze chestundante all the gorre starts sneezing. So there was one instance where we were in the middle of a shot. And then a gorilla sneezed chesindi and it fell on Rakul's hand. Like,
I used to smell like sheep by the end of the day.
Yeah.
See, so you were really feeling Obulamma through and through, that means.
Yes. I think, huh? Rana, after 3-4 days of shoot, we became our characters, you know. First 1-2 days padtundi, you know, to get used to the sheep. And maybe when people see, they'll think, oh, what did that, what possibly... The actors just came in at the last time, last minute, you know, in between the sheep. But that's not how it is. We had to mend the entire flock because the shepherds, if they are around, the sheep won't listen. So they would be in hiding and we had to manage them. And we are running behind them and all that we were doing. So this became like a thing. So after 3-4 days, we were literally like shepherds.
Nice. So, Krishna kodu cheppadu. See, Krishna ku nenu athana cinema lo unna lekapone ila vaadukuntu untanu nannu. Ila maa actor tho interview cheyanda lekapothe kuchobettichi adi cheptuntadu. So, he said, Vaishnav kalisina ventane, rai 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 anipinchu and ask him what that moment is.
So, basically, rai 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 and it's like a mantra that Keeravani garu created for this character and for this role. ఈడు ఎట్లా అంటాడు అంటే ఆ రై రై అనే మంత్రం సో డ్యూరింగ్ ద స్ట్రగల్ ఆఫ్ బికమింగ్ సంథింగ్ బికమింగ్ అన్ ఐఎఫ్ఎస్ ఆఫీసర్ అట్ ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫిలిం హీ హ్యాస్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ స్ట్రగల్స్ ఇన్ బిట్వీన్ అంటే ఏదో ఒడిలు లైక్ యూనో ఏదో ప్రతిదీ చూసి భయపడడం కానీ లేదా యూనో చిన్న చిన్న ఇన్స్టెన్సెస్ ఉంటాయి ఎవ్రీ వెన్ ద స్టోరీ స్టార్ట్స్ అన్ఫోల్డింగ్ ఏదోటి ఉంటూ ఉంటుంది ప్రతిసారి భయపడుతూ ఉంటాడు హీ కాంట్ ఓవర్కమ్ హిస్ ఫియర్ అండ్ స్లోలీ హౌ అన్ని ఒడిదుడిదులు దాటుకొని ఒక్కొక్క ఫియర్ దాటుకుంటూ వెళ్ళి ఒక్కొక్కటి జయిస్తూ వెళ్ళేదాన్ని ఆ రై రై రయ రయ మూమెంట్ కిరణ్ గారు క్రియేటెడ్ విత్ దిస్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ మ్యూజిక్ అండ్ దట్స్ ద హోల్ జర్నీ అండ్ హౌ హీ బికమ్స్ అండ్ హౌ హీ బికమ్స్ సక్సెస్ఫుల్ మ్యాన్ ఇస్ వాట్ ఇట్ ఇస్
నైస్ క్రిష్ There's one thing that I always love about him is the way he puts his dialogues together, the way he and Sai Madhav Garu write dialogues together. That's something that has been always spoken about. And ee kada vachi oka literature piece nunchi teeskune cheyadam jarigindi. So I tell me about what was your exposure to Krish's literature?
You know, like I said, like I started with saying that there's so much learning. Like even if you listen to the songs, Keeravani Garu chey songs are all, it's like a moral science in an easier way to the people, like, you know, like lecturing the people or wisdom. Actually, the right word would be wisdom of life, wisdom of the forest, wisdom of love, wisdom of strength, so many other things that come through with the dialogue, that come through with the songs. And it's just amazing to say such heavy things in such an easy way. I think when you do that, right, that's the beauty of cinema, that you pick up literature and you make it easier, and then you make it ready for consumption by the audience. I think that whole transformation and journey and that process was very, very enjoyable. and like this film in specific, which also asked me to mention, is a beautiful romance. It's a lovely love story between Obu and Ravi, and kuchala innocence undi. Andulo there's wisdom about love, about true love, about growth of these characters together, you know, about purity. So it's just very beautiful.
Nice. So Vaishnav Anujab, what are memories or what are learnings that you will keep from this film throughout your journey?
I think ee cinema nunchi aithe definitely there are a lot of I think I start reading books definitely like I studied Barrister Parvati. I read Barrister Parvati, so I really loved that novel. I thought somebody will
name
chadavala anna
school lo chadavala ippudu
chadavala school lo I really love that. I think I hope continuing reading such novels. And one more thing that I really want to take is that you know how much you should respect Gurul Kapoor. Like mana chusi ukne road pen horn kortam. I think even today maybe if I'm an Ari, maybe split of my mind then horn korti eltan gaani. But maybe once I take a U-turn, when I see them, I think I will definitely have that respect that they do what they do, their journey. They just live in that small gongali that they have on their shoulder. They live in that. That's their house. That's their everything. So, a piece of cloth, lo, alunde valu. I have a lot of respect for them, maybe.
Nice.
And there are dialogues like, you know, there's streams in the forest and there's water. So I'll just add this. So he comes and says, he's like, "It's filtered water, kadu."
Yeah.
So I say, this is nature's filter. You know.
Yeah.
How stream gives you pure water. What you think outside. So just putting, you know, the reality of forest and the balance that it brings to life through dialogues is lovely.
Nice, sir. Rakul, like I remember nu intaku mundu cheptu unde dani naaku nen chaala commercial cinemalu chestane unnanu, but I want something, a piece of life, stories from the heart, and I just feel this is something that you found. And Vaishnav, it's lovely that you've entered in a time where all cinema is accepted beautifully, and the fact that ilanti piece of life nunchi oka kada teeskunu meer cinema cheyadam annadi, I think first is truly commendable. So one, I'm wishing you guys all the very best for the film, and I hope your career continues to get more and more author back great stories like this, Vaishnav.
Thank you.
And Rakul, I just want to see you just doing more Telugu films. Yeah, that's all. Ye Bombay lo nindi mo Hindi maatade em cheptunda, ha ikkada vache shooting chestam.
Adni naaku enta mandi adugutaru meer Telugu it's not that I wish I wanted to, but I think I've come at a point that it's not about the language, about the language. So ఎవరు చేయట్లేదు నేనే చేస్తాను సో
ఇప్పుడు ఓబులమ్మ తర్వాత మళ్ళీ యు విల్ గెట్ అనదర్ న్యూ బంచ్ ఆఫ్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ దట్ విల్ బి స్ట్రేట్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ లైఫ్ ఐ థింక్ దే విల్ సీ అ డిఫరెంట్ వర్జన్ ఆఫ్ యు దట్ దే హావ్ ఎవర్ సీన్
ఐ రియల్లీ హోప్
నైస్ సో గైస్ ఆల్ ద బెస్ట్ ఫర్ యువర్ ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ ఫస్ట్ దేర్ ఆర్ టు మెనీ పీపుల్ అంటే నాకు నచ్చిన చాలా మంది ఈ సినిమాలో ఉన్నారు వెదర్ ఇట్స్ క్రిష్ వెదర్ ఇట్స్ వైష్ణవ్ వెదర్ ఇట్స్ రకుల్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యు గైస్ ఐ లవ్ వెరీ వెరీ డియర్లీ All the very best for your film, and I'll catch it very soon. So
yes, and you are also in Bombay, I think. So I'm going to plan a screening in Bombay. Krish is also possibly going to be coming here, so we shall all watch Bombay.
Nice, fantastic. So janalaki rai 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 ari ane oka moment meer cheppesi we can close this.
Shoot,
you know, you started Rakul, I think.
Rakul, ni rai rai are moment enti set lo
rai moment chaala unna ippudu nen I there's one moment personally which Vaishnav will know of how the movie was shot, but I think for us truly the rai rai raiya moment will be when audiences flock to the theaters.
Yeah,
you know, and if we get that acceptance for making this piece of art, for creating this magic, I think that will be our rai rai moment.
చూడు ఇదో ఫస్ట్ లో ఆన్సర్ చెప్పేసి ఇలానే ఉంటుంది వైష్ణవి,
కదా బాగా చెప్పింది అన్న. కాదు కాదు అంటే దీని నుంచి చెప్పే ఆన్సర్ లేదు, చాలా బాగా చెప్పింది యాక్చువల్లీ. లైక్ షీ సమ్డ్ అప్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ సో బ్యూటిఫుల్ గా చెప్పింది సార్. దీని నుంచి చెప్పలేదు, ఐ స్టాండ్ విత్ రఫుల్ అండ్ ఐల్ సే yes, that will be our IRI moment for sure.
Superb. Okay, guys, all the best. Congratulations. And I will see you guys soon.
Thank you. Anna. Bye, Anna.
Bye, Ma. Bye. See you.
Bye, Rafi. Everybody is watching Kondapuram on 8th October.
Yes. Please do watch Kondapuram on 8th October. Bye.
Rai 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 and Theatre Skeleton. See you guys.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.